Panini, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent 2 redemptions back in autumn. You must not have got them. It probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it. What's been up, man? How's your business? My life's pretty lame. I'm still out of work. If I get a job, guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do a case break. I read about your plates and patches, too. I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some case where he got 12 redemptions. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest weenie. I even got that uncirculated shit you did in Vegas, you big meanie. I got a room full of your empty boxes and your wrappers, man. I love that shit you did with Certified, too. That shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, guys. Hit me back. But please just try. Truly yours. I'm your biggest weenie. I love Panini. Panini, you still ain't called or wrote. I hope you have the chance, I ain't mad. I just think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. If you didn't want to talk to me inside the Nationals, you didn't have to. But you could have given an autograph card from Miniboog. That's my little boy, man. He's only 8 years old. We waited forever for plates and patches from you for 2 extra months and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man. You're like his favorite brand. He wants to buy cards from you, man. He likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though. I just don't like being lied to. Remember when you promised actual plates and patches? You said if I sent them my redemption, you would send back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I always get shanked when I buy boxes, it's a fact. I rip open in the back and beat my fist on the table. I can relate to what you're saying in your press release. So when I have a shitty day, I drift away and think of one of ones. Cause I really don't got shit else. So that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across my chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like a box break of yours, the rectal bleeding is a rush from me. See, the odds you stayed are real and I respect you cause you tell it. My YouTube friends are jealous cause I talk about you instead of all the fellas. But they don't know you like I do, Panini, no one does. They don't know what it was like for collectors like us growing up. You gotta send me my redemptions, Panini. I'll be the biggest fan you ever lose. Sincerely yours, Weenie. P.S. We should bust together. Panini, you're too good to call or send out cards. So this will be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no thanks. I don't deserve it. I know you got my contest package. I wrote the address on it perfect. So these are the cards I'm sending back to you. I hope you like them. I'm in a blog room right now. There's 90 people wanting free stuff. Hey, Panini, I busted a 5-box case of your shit. You dare me to recap? You know this song by Sevens from the eBay Dude anthem about that guy who could have saved that other guy from anal bleeding but didn't, and then Michael saw it all in his blog room getting all heated? That's kinda how it is, you could've rescued me from shanking. Now it's too late, I'm on 1,000 downers and I feel like I'm blanking. And all I wanted was a redemption back, I hope you know. I ripped all your packs open a second time. I love you, Panini, we could've grown together. Think about it, you ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you and you can't breathe without me. You see, Panini, it's like this. Shut up, YouTube, I'm trying to talk. Hey, Panini, that's my blog room screaming in the back. But I didn't boot him out, I just took their ops. See, I ain't like you. If I get no cards, they'll suffer more, and then they'll get shanked too. Well, I gotta go now. I'm almost out of mailers. Oh shit, I forgot. How am I supposed to send this shit out? Dear Weenie, I meant to write you sooner, but I've just been busy. You said you lost your job. Wow, how long has it been now? Look, I'm really flattered you would give your son our packs. And here's an autograph for your boy. It's a Ramses Barden. Total crap. We're sorry we didn't see you at the show. We must have missed you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally just to diss you. And what's this shit you said about you like to slit your bunghole too? I say that shit just clowning, dog. Come on, how messed up is you? You got some issues, Weenie. I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's this shit about us meant to bust together? That type of shit'll make me not want us to ever meet each other. I really think you and your blog room need each other. Maybe you just need to treat them better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad we can entice you, but Weenie, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this one shit on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude hosted a case break and took it in the ass. And he had his YouTube friends there with him, and they were all hemorrhaging fast. And on YouTube they found an epic video, but didn't say who it was to. But now come to think about it, his name was, well, it was you. Damn.